Welcome you to the newest installment of Wack Games. We're bringing it Wack. I've got 8 games here. I don't know if we'll get through all of them, but they're pretty crazy. I'm gonna warn you, it might get a little zany, it might be a little weird, quirky even. We're gonna go through all sorts of shit. All of these, I guess a couple of these I've played a bit of, but most of these I'm going in blind. They just look weird. I don't know. Some of them are from developers we've seen in the past. The first of which is Kids, which is from the people who made Plug and Play. I think we're going to start off with that. I have to adjust the volume here real quick. I wonder what's for dinner. So, I've seen, like, the first two screens of this, but this is, it looks very, very similar to Plug and Play, which was the sex game. So those of you who don't remember, that was the sex game about sex. And this is, a game about what happens after sex. Kids. It's a hole. It's a hole. Anyway, let me know if you can see and hear everything all right. We're gonna start. Good. Honestly, good. I'm dumping them in. The animation in Plug and Play was like weirdly good, and I'm already getting the same vibe from this one. It seems like maybe they... Are they 3D or 2D? I can't even really tell. I think they're 2D, but they're just really well animated. Good hole. Can this guy just leave? Oh.
Bubble.
Oh, I can't catch them, but I can kind of slow their fall, I think. Okay. Is there something I should be doing here? There's usually, like, very light puzzle elements, or at least in the other one there was. I think they're 2D animated, but just, like, really smoothly. And from various angles. Just let them fall. Bye. Hi, hello.
Hi.
Is that a good volume?
Hello.
Okay. It's kids, that's how they are. Alright. That was the balloon boy, hello.
This way.
Oh.
This way. This way.
No, that way.
These games, they both seem to have sort of a sense of humor, too. Yeah. Yeah. Oh! Oh! What is this? This is an earthworm? Oh, this is like intestines. Oh god. That is some good undulation physics. This is like Yoshi's Island. You guys remember the frog boss in Yoshi's Island? Okay. Like muffled. So I had to pluck him out. Doink. Oh, good. I got the fuck out of Dodge. All right. The pitter patter of little feet. I give up, man. They look like gingerbread men. Is this whole game just if your friends jumped in a hole, would you? I kinda doubt it. It looks like a Chinese checkers board. Yay, more kids to dump into the hole. Teacher, leave them kids alone. Up, up, out, up, 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 up,
no,
up.
That way.
No, this
agreed.
Way.
No,
no,
this way.
That's way.
No,
no,
this way.
No,
this way.
No,
this way.
Agreed.
That way.
Yes. No, no,
this
no,
way. That way.
Alone.
Yes.
Alone.
Yes. This way.
No.
Alone.
Yes.
Yes. I need to get them all pointing the
no,
same way, maybe.
This way. Agreed.
Agreed.
This way.
Agreed.
Okay, now we're lining up. Good. Good. Honestly, good. Oh. Oh, I can divert them. Good. Honestly, good. I wonder where they're going. Okay, good. You can see. Intermingle. Pedestrians crossing. Okay. For so much of these games, I'm just like, sure. Sure, this might as well happen. Yeah. Not certain if I 100% follow exactly what they're trying to say. Clearly there's something going on. But a lot of the time I'm just like, yeah, why not? I mean, you could get some really trite, like, symbolic shit from this. But I really don't think it's quite that reductive. Do I need to, like, get them all in one lane? It's hard to tell sometimes if there's something where I'm meant to do something, or if I'm just meant to fuck around until it continues. Good. Now I probably have to push them in. Yay! Yeah, I think I need to push them all in. This time they yeet themselves in. Oh, good. I like this. Egg. This is like a Coil. Edmund McMillan game. Okay. That joke's over. Let's speedrun through this shit. Oh, good. Yeah. This is how those pedestrian crossing signs are made, actually. The little walk guy? Yeah, that's these guys. Bathroom signs, too. There was a patrol in my Boy Scout patrol, or troop, rather. You get to name the patrols, and they're usually like, you know, the Salamanders, or whatever. One of them was the Guys. And their badge just had a men's room sign on it. This is good. This is a good game. This is making me think of those frogs that carry their young in their back. The trypophobia frog. I really wanted to see just like a trillion of them start coming out. But whatever. Am I a sicko? Good. Now this is like a Keith Haring piece, actually. This whole thing has a Keith Haring vibe. And to those of you who don't know who I'm talking about, Google the name Keith Haring, and then you might go, oh, it's that. Are we gonna do the Macarena? Do the wave. They're all, like, about to sneeze or about to, like, come whoop your ass. I think these guys are gonna come whoop your ass. I'm sorry.
I won't do it. You do it.
No, you do it.
No, you.
No,
you.
No,
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 you.
No.
This is just an internet argument.
No,
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 you.
No,
no, you.
Yeah, it's that guy. Fuck that guy.
No, you.
Oh. Is this good? Am I winning? I don't think I'm winning.
No, you.
No, you.
No, you.
No,
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 you.
No,
no,
you.
No,
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 you.
No,
you.
You.
No,
no,
you. No, you.
I don't know what to do, actually.
No,
you.
Just need to sit here. Someone has to take the blame. Maybe, drag someone?
No, you.
I need to spam a man, someone says.
You.
Oh.
All right.
Thank you, chat. It was that guy, all along. He's the sus. This is good. This also kind of reminds me of Super Paper Mario, the part with the hands underwater. That's what this specific moment is reminding me of. the like Dire Dire Docks music in here. This is good. It's fun. Oh, I don't even need to swim. I can just drift. I lost him, though. I can't catch up. Okay. Oh, hello. Let's just drift with the pack. I don't know. Do I need to, like, get in formation here or something? Maybe I need to just go up. Ah. Here we go. This is good. Imagine if this was like, touching one is insta-death. Zing! The little Celeste death sound plays and you have to go all the way back. There's just one really fucking hard section of the game. This is like the jellyfish in Finding Nemo. I like it. Light puzzle elements. Very light. I really want a mod for this game where they sing the Halo theme. Coalesce. I can just mouse over him. This is so fucking bizarre. Is that a good volume for you guys? Yeah, okay. Sorry, it's just hard to tell. Because I had to judge what a good volume for this was just by the sound of them walking up to that hole on the first screen. Because I didn't want to, like, spoil myself for the rest of the game. Oh, man. Yeah. This is how primordial life was formed. They're just ferrofluid. And now it's a Chinese checkers board. Okay. I can charge it up. Oh, Jesus. Yay. I'm Duncan. That's a good sound. I can't even properly imitate the kind of sound I'm trying to make. We're not really hearing anything amazing here, but these are good dunking sounds. Bye. Now we are a chain. Tie in a line here. Oh. Yeah, confuse. Yeah, mate. We're gonna clog this hole. Oh. Oh, what? Go in the hole. There you go. Jank? Oh god. Might have to restart this segment. Nope, they found their way. Nope, keep going. I like broke the chain. I get it. I did what I shouldn't ever do. This is like so well programmed to like, it just, for something that you see for like probably a total of a minute in the game. This like intestine tech is really good, actually. It's like what a bizarre game mechanic. Oh, go down this one. There you go. I just changed someone from a boy to a girl right there. That's the boy tube. This is the girl tube. This is the who knows tube. Question mark. Gamer tube. Oh! I aggressively yeeted it in there. I wasn't ready for that.
They're like, you smell like the tube. Is this guy fresh out of the tube?
Oh, this is just like that one WarioWare minigame. God, this is like satisfying to play too. And they're like chasing me to fill the space too. What a bunch of assholes. They know what they're doing. Okay, I can't stop moving. Okay. I think they're just kind of shifting idly. Are they gonna get closer? Yeah, that bitrate is probably gonna be pretty good. Shout out to VOD viewers. Okay, well, fuck this. Oh, I found the edge. Good. Good. Those guys were fuckers. Honestly, good. Yeah, I would not lay down next to that big hole. I just wouldn't. That's just not a thing I would do, because what if the hand comes by and just yeet? You know, at a certain point, really highly compressed things, like the bitrate clusterfuck you guys are probably seeing right now, it almost becomes like art at a certain point, like abstract art. There was a video by the guy who made Sexy Hiking, Jazuo, who is from the Czech Republic. He made a music video for a song called Melon, and it's just this like crusty JPEG of like a bunch of watermelons that he like, he just does a bunch of trippy shit with, but the video is in like 240p or some shit like that, and it's weirdly beautiful. It's on the Stuff playlist on the main channel if you want to check it out, even though it's like pure crust. This is good. Oh.
No, that way.
That way.
Agreed.
Yes.
Agreed. Yes. Agreed. That way. Yes. That way. No, this way. Fuck.
No, that way.
No, this way.
Hey, fuck you. It's like all of this could be like just vague societal symbolism or whatever.
That way.
All right, that way. Which I guess is fine. I don't know. It just seems like symbolism shotgun has been fired, you know, in some places, I guess. I'm like fine with it. I like stupid artsy shit. I don't have a problem with a game being like heavily symbolic, but, you know. It seems like simultaneously a bit on the nose and a bit vague, which is, I guess, I don't know how that really works. Oh, look at this. Oh, that's satisfying. Wow. Yeah, sorry about that bitrate, folks. It's probably good. It's probably pretty good. I mean, my eyes are even... I'm seeing it crystal clear, and my eyes are having trouble keeping track of the things that are going on, to be fair. Good. Good hole. I detect we may be near the end. Plug and play was like 5 minutes long, too. It just seems like this is like a fun little experiment, like a little programming experiment they did. I'm like, oh, make some weird shit. Opal. This whole game is baby. Thank you.
good.
Everybody gather around so we can all jump in the hole. All right. Is it time?
Yay.
It's like weirdly good pathfinding AI. Like they all, I don't know. It's like better than,
this is better than Pikmin.
Wow. No extra sound design, just their feet. It's like all that's going on. They're not even like yelling when they go into the hole. They don't have, I guess they do have voices. They were saying that way. Agreed, yes. Well. Yep. Everybody get in the hole. It's getting like slower. Yay! I really hope I really wish I could pick him up and yeet him into the hole, but no. Yay!
Aww.
So you can tell it's art because it's got this music. No, that was awesome. Yeah, get the fuck out of here. This is like the opposite of the second screen. Now I'm dragging them down. Yeah, both of these games are pretty fucking awesome. I guess that's it. Speedrun. Let's just let the screen fill up. And then drop them all. I'm still pretty sure it's actually 2D animation, guys. Some people were saying it's 3D. I'm gonna stick to my guns on this, just looking at it. Maybe there's some 3D mixed in there? Thank you for playing. Cool. Okay. Get me out of here. Bada bing, bada boom. Kids. Done. Quick and easy. Get that out of here. So what are we gonna play next?
Hey, Ferb! What do you want to do today?
I don't know why I decided to do a horrible, horrible, horrible voice for Phineas. Okay. What genuinely do I want to do, though? Yes. Let's do a lullaby... what is it called? A Lullaby of Colors. This is a cool one. Let's get the game open. Hell yeah. And what's the volume I want for this one? -15. Yeah, kind of crank it up for this one, because this one's a little quiet. Okay. Whoa. What did I do? Oh. Music to my ear holes. Okay. A Lullaby of Colors. This one, from what I gather, is pretty simple, but we can fuck around it for a bit. It seems relatively whack. This is nice. Hold on, I need to clear out my workspace so I can move my mouse properly. Okay. Look at this. This is lovely. I can fly. I can fly! Well, that's nice. That's good. These clouds. Very, very simple cloud effect. They just shrink the dot infinitely. You guys ever just shrink the dot? Oh, it gets like smaller when you get closer to it, I guess, too. Infinitely small. Oh my god, where'd it go? Okay. These clouds are kind of schmoovin' too. Oh, I lost it. Okay. So I think it said to, like, go in to touch a bubble. To visit another world. Oh, yes. Hello. So it's a bit, it's largely the same world, but with different variables, basically. Different, like, music. I guess the balls are making the music, too. I'd Verlet's Swing here? Oh, hell yeah. This is the sausages from Verlet's Swing. What a sick game. That's a Wack game right there. It's just long. Some games are too long to be a Wack game. Let's go in this one. Ooh. Oh, they're going so slowly. Lovely. The colors are going kind of nuts, though. Very relaxing. It does kind of seem like this is it. But what a nice world. Can I like go between the cracks of these? Look at this. Hold on. I want to go in there. Oh. No, it kind of bumps me back up. That's probably not great for photosensitive people. There's going to be a game later on. It's probably not going to be great to watch if you are photosensitive. Good. Okay. Is there like a run button? Landscape motion off. Oh. Oh, but the little things still jiggle. One of them just popped. I like how it changes the color very briefly when they touch it. Landscape motion on. Huh. So maybe, hold on. Let's turn off landscape motion and try this just one more time. Let me in. No. That's not a thing. That's so sad. It's tantalizing. The crack! Whatever. I wanna do crack. No. Don't do crack. Do whack. These remind me, this feels like I'm inside an intestine. Is this Vore Games stream? There were intestine themes of both of these games so far. These look like, the Philia. No, that's the Skullgirls character. What are these called? The little things inside, they have a name. They have a funny name. Cilia? Maybe? I don't know. If you turn off landscape motion, this is just like... It becomes a lot schnastier. Better when they're like slowly moving. So it seems like there's variables of like whether they do it in rows or independently and like how much they do it, how fast the color is going. I do kind of wish there was like more stuff that could happen. Whoa. I also wish the draw distance was further. Is there like fantastic? Fucking fantastic. Far, yeah, okay. Sad. What is fucking near? Oh. I don't even care enough. Bloom. They're called Wiggly Diblets. Okay, thank you for letting me know that they're called Wiggly Diblets. I don't think it's Cilia. I don't think that's what I'm thinking of. It's Fukua. Hmm. So are you supposed to play this before you go to sleep? Is that why it's a lullaby? I figure that would be effective. It's, makes me think of... What is it? Salvador Dali would, paint when he was very sleepy. He would like, sit in a chair. And he would hold, like, a key above a bowl or some shit like that. I don't even know if this is the same guy. Flagellum? That might be it. Was that the guy, Salvador Dali, the guy who would hold a key above a bowl, and then he would, like... Oh, my God. right when he was about to fall asleep, the key would hit the bowl and wake him up, and he'd be like, ah, the perfect time to paint. Some, one of those arty fuckers. I like this one. Everything's very slowly undulating as like a wave. Yeah. Let's just rapid fire go through a bunch of these, see if we can get a crazy one. I do vaguely feel like this game is tasting me, if that makes any sense. I feel like this game is tasting me. I also wish you could fly higher up. Basically, my biggest complaint with this game is you can't get further away from shit and view it from a distance. That would also be a bitrate clusterfuck, but it's like, you know, everything else is just like pink. Kind of hazy. Yeah. Yeah, someone said they're villi, by the way. Villi? I don't even know. I also wish there was a little more to do, rather than just, like, fly around. And I wish there was more variety, but whatever. This is just a little, like, itch.io project. Pretty cool. It is slightly spooky. Any sort of infinite space like this, it kind of makes me think of the Catacombs of Solaris from the first Wack game stream. It was just infinite tunnels. Ooh, this is a nice one. Wow. Look at that. This is the scales of a chameleon. When you place it on a lava lamp. I love the way they're like waving around like that. That is simply good shit. The clouds are cool too. I think they move at different speeds. There's several variables that can change. Whoa. I would not want to wake up in here and be like, well, guess this is my life now. Okay, I'm gonna go through like two more and then I'm gonna quit. I have to sneeze. Oh my god. Bless you. I didn't actually sneeze. Well, sometimes the colors go fucking nuts. Is it like based on your perspective too? Whoa. I think it might be. Or is it just looping? Oh no, it's just looping. Well, that's pretty good. I think this is a good one to end it on. Well, thanks for watching, guys. This is a pretty short stream, but no. Wow, look at that. I almost want this game to be like a virtual wallpaper, you know? Or like a screensaver or something. It's giving me like Windows Vista vibes. Oh, look, a ball. Okay, alright, and I'm getting digested again. Let's get out of here. Cool game. It's whatever. I wish it was a little more game, I guess. But that's fine. Lullaby of Colors. Cool stuff. Now I'm sleepy. What do we want to do next? Ooh. We're gonna do find the letter H. What is the volume for this one? Here we go. Is it recording? Is it going? Oh fuck. No, wait. Show the game. There we go. Yay. We're here.
I wonder what happens if you click on the letter H 100 times.
So I know very, very little about this game. I just like saw
Let's
this.
Let's find the letter H.
I just
to
saw.
Do that, click on the letter H whenever you see it.
I just saw this on Steam and I was like, well, this looks dumb and weird and cool. I'll just do this.
Let's find the letter H.
Fuck it. Hold on, there's these little dots appearing. What is this? I don't know what these little dots are.
Click
oh, look
on
at
the
that.
Letter H.
It's like, it kind of reminds me of my old Flash animations, actually. Like a ton, with the little lines going around.
Okay. Here's how to play.
No.
You'll see some things. One of them will be the letter H. Click on it.
Like, there's like custom animations for all these little dots. Okay,
take
fuck
a deep breath.
H count.
And begin.
That's A. Oh, fuck.
Sometimes I think about this. What do you dream about?
I see. I can't click on that one. I didn't know this was going to be a hard game. H.
Looks like you found another letter H.
Yeah. Put it in the box. Put it in the box. Oh, fuck. I want to click on these little dots.
What does it mean to be a good person?
I don't know. What is that? The fuck is that? What was that? Okay. Whoa. There's no, like, hidden H's.
Look at that letter H.
Oh,
you
nice.
Found it.
You found it. Well, that's good. I'm glad I did that. Is that box covered in snails?
Let's think about the smell of the air.
I have allergies.
You sure did find an H.
It smells decent outside because the people just cleaned. People just came by and cleaned before my neighbors can like litter all over the goddamn place again. He's T-posing on me. Also, not for nothing, but when I opened this game to test the audio...
How do you get through tough obstacles?
He looked different. He had like different hair and a face that was different. I can't click on the ones that are near... It's a hard game!
Let's notice absolutely nothing.
not that hard.
H. There you go, that letter H is for you.
There's like different audio quality on some of these too. Okay, well, it's going kind of fast now. H.
You.
You.
Are creative.
Oh, thank you, I guess. I love all these little weird things. I wish I didn't have to focus on these goddamn letters.
Look at that. Another letter H.
Do I die if I miss the H? Oh, God. Fuck. Just said fuck. I'm gonna miss one real soon.
Remember.
Oh!
You are here.
Yeah, I sure am here.
You found a letter H.
I did it. I want to kill all these little dots. Maybe not kill. They haven't yet thrown, like, a curveball at me.
Let's paint a picture in our mind of a horse swimming
H.
in a pond.
Horse.
Looks like you found the letter H.
I want to hear more about this horse in this pond. That one eat a hot dog?
Imagine a... bike eating its favorite meal. Look at that. You found another letter H.
That came out of nowhere. What do you mean? Oh, God. Oh. 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 Sometimes it goes so fast.
What do you think?
What?
What's something that you used to be afraid of that you're not anymore?
I'm gonna miss an H! Ah!
Wait, you found the H.
I feel like this should be relaxing, but I'm panicking so hard. I love it. There's so many different little cute animations for these.
Let's sit and shift your mind towards your eyes.
Good job. You found the letter H.
Do you just do the your manually blinking thing? Oh, good. They're moving. How long is this? The H count is so jank.
Let's let our minds wander.
It's like
to
Times New
the
Roman.
First week that you were born. I really like that feeling.
I sometimes think about, oh, pizza. I sometimes think about, like, the hospital room where I was born. Should I, like, go there? Say kumbaya or something? I don't know. Is he supposed to do that? There's some behind his head. There could be.
What is the lost cousin of machinery?
Fugay! Fuck. Have I missed any yet?
Huh. You did it. You found the letter H.
I'm sure chat would have told me, right? Yeah, his sentences might be getting
relax
spliced together.
Think about
Half-Life style.
You were born. I like that.
Yeah, I think that is what's happening,
there you
actually.
Go. You found the letter H. Huh?
Oh, I think I didn't even need to
Let's
click it
take
quickly.
A deep breath in.
I think if you
shift
miss it, he just puts it in his hand.
The bones inside your body.
Let's just see. I'm going to try missing one now. TYVM. Thank you very much. Domo
right.
Arigato.
That's enough H's.
Oh. Oh. I thought that I missed one and then he had it in his hand. Is that it? That's it. That's enough H's. So I think you just do this for a while and then that's the game?
Let's see if we can find the letter H 100
times today.
Look
at this. Quit, exit, and the T is shared and it, like, is the X. Weird.
Let's see if we can find the letter H 100 times.
Oh, God.
Let's find the letter H.
Sometimes he's, like, closer to the mic. All right, that's enough letter H's. Okay, I'm going to do one more round.
I was wondering, what do you attribute your biggest success in life to?
Mr. Game & Watch?
I love it when you find the letter H.
No, okay, don't tell me you love it. Who? I don't know who that gentleman is. Looks like an Aqua Teen Hunger Force character. His face is so lumpy. And he's different. He's
Let's
got like
both
different.
Gently think about how we can become stronger. That's nice, isn't it?
Great job. It. You found a letter H.
Great job. Neatly tucked away in that box. That. So many of these are so similar to like just shit that I would do like fucking around in Adobe Flash.
While we're here.
Did you know gaming? Did know you gaming?
When it's the perfect temperature. I like that.
Oh, did I miss one? Wait.
Looks like we found an H.
Neatly. Oh.
What is the last cousin of December?
Yeah, they're totally randomly generated. They're like splicing them together. Squad, we got December.
Wow, you're doing great at finding the letter H.
I'm great at this. I'm great at this.
Imagine
God a gamer.
Cow entering a contest.
And this is good. It's like sometimes you just get a funny sentence like that. Imagining cow
Excellent.
Entering
you
a contest.
The
oh, all the H's are maligned now.
Huh. Do you have any reoccurring dreams?
No. Never. I don't think.
There you go. Letter H.
Sometimes you wake up from a dream and you feel like you remember having that dream before, but that's just your brain fucking with you. Sometimes. Shit gets weird. Shit gets weird.
Remember, you are inspiring.
Sure.
This time, you found another letter H.
That one he recorded while taking, like, a bite of a sandwich. Oh, fuck. Oh. This is a good game.
You know what makes me feel nice? That you're here. Another great job finding the letter H.
Hey.
Yeah. Let's paint a picture in our mind of a dragon slightly turning to the side.
It's like
so good at finding the letter H.
Oh god, it's like Mad Libs. Also, he like covered the mic there. That H didn't even land in the box.
H E S T.
You are
H.
Caring.
Sure. Thanks. I guess. Jug. H.
You could have picked any letter in the world, but you found the letter H.
Wax. Yuck. I don't really know what I was expecting with this game, but I guess I got exactly what I asked for.
You are. Oh. Always improving. Looks like we found the letter H.
Look at that one. That one's like not even it. It's gonna fall out. DBZ! Yo!
You are nice.
Thanks. I'm not good at receiving compliments. I love that one where it eats it like a hot dog. It turns into a hot dog and then a mouth
Great
comes
job.
And eats it.
You found the letter H.
Pog. This game feels like it was made in like a second. You know? Anybody else get that vibe? Like this game was made in like a half a second.
Ah, there's the H. Guess what I really enjoy? Oh. Your hair.
I just cut my hair the other day, actually. It's getting too long. It's hot! Summer's hot! Oh. Also, I assume these are just pictures that this guy just, like, took outside his house? I don't know.
I know that you are an inspiring person.
I'm impressed. You found the letter H.
No! Oh!
What is something the
Fuck!
Complete opposite
Oh my god.
Of? Bug.
I wonder where this fat fuck floated in from. H. Inner. Onra.
Huh. That's a cute letter H.
Cute.
He found it.
He found it. That one just blatantly did not go in.
It's nice to imagine a duckling walking with a friend. Another letter H, and you got it.
This is so stressful. Ah! Ah, that was what I said.
I have a question for you. What harsh truths do you prefer to ignore?
I can't think about these complex questions. Yeah. Well, I'm trying to find the letter H, man. I don't know. I don't like to think about me.
What about those letters? You found the letter H.
Good. Oh, God.
Can you think of a joke about March?
I can't.
Once again,
I can't.
Found the letter H.
I genuinely cannot think of a joke about March. I'm sorry. I'm not that, like, fucking wizardly of a comedian. I know my limits.
I'll tell you something that makes me smile when we talk about things.
Huh. Here you go. You found
That's
the letter H.
Fucking huge letter H. I really wish it was big when it went in the thing.
Huh. Can you
I'm
think
about
of
to
the
lose.
Wait,
is it somewhere?
Oh. Lime.
H. P. Oh.
Yep, that's another H.
Yep. I guess he didn't make a stipulation that I had to make
a
good
a
joke about March.
Think about your eyebrows.
Manic Monday, Limp Bizkit. Waifu Wednesday. New Zealand. Harry Potter! Oh!
Looks like you found another letter H.
Almost missed that one because I was thinking about Harry Potter.
You know what's great? Your toes.
The way he said that was good. Your toes.
You sure did find a letter H.
Sideways H. Okay.
Let's think about a gymnast eating its favorite meal.
It's
that
H! No, I missed it. Oh, and one of H escaped the box. Fuck. Well, I died. I didn't die. That's just enough H's. Oh, God. His hair is barely even on his head now. Okay, well...
Let's find the letter H.
I think that's enough H's. That was something. Find the letter H. I got exactly what I wanted out of that. Click the H in the... Ugh. I just deleted the fucking, like, game capture. You guys won't even be able to see it. It probably just takes you into the game.
Okay.
Yeah, it just takes you into the game.
Let's begin.
It's cute. It's cute detail. I didn't think to do that. And then... Are there any other H's?
I wonder
no.
what happens if you click
yeah,
on
takes,
letter H
it just
100
takes you into
times.
The game. Okay. All right, we're out of there. Now, what do we got? Maddening Relapse. Let's do this one. Yeah. Same volume. This is the most game that we have today. This game is pretty game. And it's kind of whack. Thus, it is a whack game. Easy. All right. So I'm a dude. I'm running on this circle. And this circle is like, whoa, whoa, whoa. And I'm running away from this line. And if the line catches me, well, you probably know what happens if the line catches me. I wouldn't call it catching me otherwise. It's not the phrasing I would be using. Oh, God. This is the one I've played the most of. And I just, like, played it a few times off stream because it's kind of fun. It's a fun game. Whoa. Huh. Oh, God. If you're holding jump when you go up past a ledge, you, like, jump off of it kind of weirdly. Oh, God. Oh! Ew. And then it gives you a stupid little poem, depending on how you died. You did not clear that gap, you were destined to fall. With that one failed jump, you avoided the wall. You'd a smile on your face, but don't take a bow, the mysterious center's in charge of you now. That sentence, you'd a smile on your face, I was like, is that a typo? And I was like, no. I just had to say it like that, because poem. But I don't know if it gets any more complicated than this. Really good character animation. Really, really amazing. It's painting with light. Oh, fuck. It's like the copyright logo. Not even a logo. Imagine if copyright was a company. Oh! And they had to protect their logo. So every time you use the copyright symbol, you have to pay dues to the copyright company. Fuck. Good.
May we have your attention, please?
Ah, EDM. Yeah, just yuck a sentence in there. So, yeah, I don't even know how to describe this effect. So I'm not even gonna try. You can see it with your own eyes. Unless you're blind, in which case I'm sorry. I really am. Because this is really difficult to describe. Oh, is this good? Is this bad? Am I winning? It's very super hexagon-esque, or it reminds me of it in a few ways. One, in the sense that I think it just has a set of, like, scripted sort of gauntlet sequences that you go through, you know? And it just plays them in random order, or maybe it just plays them in order, I don't know. Yoy. Yoy. There was another game that I played that was similar to this called Circa Infinity. That was a cool fucking game, too. Had kind of a similar effect. Not exactly the same. Alright, this is pretty easy right now. Yoy. Oh god. Oh! Spike jump! Spike jump! Ow! Celeste. That was a fucking Celeste spike jump. Even though there wasn't the wind. That was jank. The controls are not incredible. Like I said, when you go upward past a ledge and you're holding jump, you like jump off of it in a way that does not feel intentional whatsoever. It makes there be moments where you are given pause for thought. And I think the more the line is, like, close to you, the more you can, like, see of the level ahead. Because of that, like, wipe effect on the line. Which is kind of cool. That's a really great way of doing, like, it gets a little easier so you have the comeback factor. Slightly. Oh, God.
Please do not leave cases or parcels unattended anywhere on
the station. This one's the hardest. God damn it. That was, like, my best one yet. Someone said, think I'll puke. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe the experience of just watching this rather than playing it is just gonna be, like, nauseating. It's fun, though. It's just a little rough around the edges. I think if this was a little cleaner, this would be a well-known... And if this maybe had more features or, like, more, like, game modes or something like that. A little more meat on its bones. Oh god. It would be more beloved, I think. What happens when this meter fills? Second wind! Sick. Okay. So if you let the line be really close to you, you can get like a burst of speed. It's pretty cool. But it's weird. This game's super cool, and I had like never heard of it. I think I got it off of that, Black Lives Matter bundle. Whoa. They try to jape you there, too. There's like paths you can't go through. Yo! Oh! Yoshi! Yoshi! Fill up the meter.
That meter.
Nice. This is a good run. Until I die, that is. Easy. Easy segment. Okay, hard segment. Okay, I'm about to die.
Oh, yeah.
Ha. See, you hear me double jumping every single time that happens? That's just a little hokey. Oh, ah! Well, that was my best one. Oh, man.
Whoa.
Yeah, going from that game to looking at real life, it's like, ooh. Okay. Dead. I'm gonna sit down for this. I've been standing. I'm not gonna log into Game Jolt. Ooh. I got my SNES controller for this, by the way. I'm not using keyboard. I tried it with keyboard and it just felt a little hokey, and then I tried it with SNES controller and I was like, ah. Some games are just good for controller, whereas some are suited to keyboard. Fuck. Oh, this one's hard. Some of the obstacles are just blatantly, like, some of them are incredibly easy, and then there's, like, this- look at this shit show I got. An angel in heaven will play you her harp. Next time, do not sit on an object so sharp. What a dickhead. That one aspect with the jumping past ledges thing is, like, so weirdly annoying. Ugh. It's like I'm trying to tap the button just real briefly, but even that only gets me so far. You need to do like melee short hops. Oh! I am gonna try just running into the wall at a certain point. Because I don't think that's happened yet. Maybe it did. I think there was one time I like hit the center at like the exact same time as getting hit by the wall. Oh god. Oh, that was a toughie. Okay, god damn it. I really wish, like, it feels like you shouldn't be able to fall to your death in the center. It feels like there should just be more level down there, right? But no. That's not really how this works, because the level is spawned in by the line. Love isn't always on time. Also, this music is, I don't know, fairly generic. It is fun, though. It's absorbing. Ah! The, like, trippiness of it, it's kind of like Super Hexagon, where you kind of, like, your brain adjusts to the trippiness of it, and then there's just actual challenge in there, you know? I'm not going to say I've 100% adjusted, as can be evidenced by me dying. I also feel like more like visuals than just like black and white copyright logo world. Circa Infinity had some fucking crazy visuals while remaining like a low budget indie game too. That was a game that I didn't finish that game because it got so difficult. And I was like, I want to leave this with pleasant memories. Okay, I'm just going to yeet myself into it. You selflessly fed it. Oh. Is that like a special one for when you just run into it right at the beginning, maybe? That was like I sacrificed myself to the wall, I think. It's kind of cute, if that's the case. Oh. Like you can hear me jumping twice every single time I go over one of those. And the fact that he's just always in the same pose every time he jumps. And it's like a running pose. It's like stupid. It's like, look at the main character as I just bounce around like this. It looks dumb. Even Mario, when you do that shit, he doesn't look like poorly animated, you know? Okay, I'm done. I do need to jump to beat the game, though. Fuck! Oh. Okay, I'm gonna do, like, exactly one more. Because this hurts my Brian. Inside my Hade. Maybe I need to, like, play a little bit of the level and then let the red line get me. You know? Like, I need to, like, sort of play along and be like, oh no! Oh, it's totally gaining on me! Oh no, I'm gonna get hit by the red line! Oh no! Oh no! Oh, I'm totally slowing down for all these obstacles! No. The game can detect sarcasm. It knows when it's being pandered, talked down to. I guess that's just the message every time you get eaten by it, or I didn't pander it enough. There's like different music, though. This is like the third song, right? Or is it all the same one? I honestly... No, this is a different song. This is fine. This is the song it should have started off with, frankly. Ah! Good. One more, like, good one. Boy, boy. Shit. Like, I don't want to say they should make it just completely indecipherable, but a little more visual clusterfuck I would be fine with. Maybe something that, like, goes along with the music. You know? Okay, there's a big wall. Uh-huh. By the way, let's talk about the future of Wack games. I've been thinking about this recently. I've got enough Wack games for a few more, like, solid Wack game streams, you know? Where it's like, yeah, these are... Oh, God. These are Wack... I'm gonna do one more. These are Wack and, like, decently high quality, like, weird shit, you know? I think at a certain point I'm gonna sort of run dry on those, though. Like, a lot faster than I did with Flash games, too. And even Flash games, I got plenty of shit left to play. But, so I don't think this is gonna be, like, a huge recurring series. I think we're gonna do one Wack games with, Lark. I'm gonna do a spooky Wack games around, like, October time at some point. Fuck! That was a dumb death. One more! And then I've got enough Wack games for, like, maybe one or two more just, like, regular ones. Okay, fuck this! But, yeah. So we're probably not gonna have, like, a huge amount more of these streams. Or we could either just not do more, or I could continue to do them and have games that are progressively less, like, polished and Wack and, like, cool. But whatever, we'll get there when we get there. There might even be two episodes of the spoopy jank games. Because I've got a lot of those. I don't know why I called it jank games just now. Okay, so let's calm the fuck down after that. Let's play. I'm just making this. I did not decide an order for these in my head before I did this. Let's do DMT.
Let's play DMT.
I don't remember exactly what this stands for, but I'm sure the game will inform me. I think it's... No, Digital Mnemonic Trip. Mnemonic. Mnemonic. Johnny Mnemonic. Digital Johnny Mnemonic Trip. Simple, sis. Oh shit, my laptop turned off. And this is a full screen game. So I'm gonna need my laptop to turn on. Alright, here we are. Whoa. Is this the one that is not good? No, is this the one that's not good for people with photosensitivity? I'm looking through my list. I think this is the one. If you get, like, seizures, I don't know. I don't think there's anything that's, like, super intense, like, strobe in this game, but it gets pretty, like, you can already tell sort of where it's going. So yeah. Hope you didn't put away that barf bag quite yet. Look at that V-Sync. Oh, it's not even V-Sync. That's like a scan line. Okay. Play. Good font. Huh? I'm not gonna escape. I think I've skipped this intro like every time I tried to test this game. So I don't know what this is. Oh, that's good animation. Oh, that's it. Wow. Okay. I thought that was gonna be something a little more extended. But that is it. Alright. Oh god, yeah, you click and you move forward by holding down the click button. Can I change this? Hold on. Yes, use WASD, please. Oh, it's a different pattern this time. And it's not changing? Now I can press escape, but I'm just curious. What the fuck's going on? Okay. Oh! Shit's, like, different. And I can't move at all. Wait, fuck, I broke it. Good. Honestly, good. I wanted that. That's good. I think something about going back to main menu and then going back in changed it in a bad way. There we go. Good, good, good. And I still can't move like a real video game. Okay, whatever. I'm just gonna do this fucking hokey movement system. I swear I had use WASD checked when I opened this iteration of the game, but whatever. So I can't move like a normal video game. I have to move where I'm looking at any given moment. Whoa. Whoa, okay. Computer. Life is computer. Computer is life. That's a good repeating texture right there. What is this even meant to indicate? The walls are like toxic data slime. Okay, well, I can play this game one-handed while I jerk my wiener with the other. Oh, good. Good. Yeah, this is why I said this is not a good, like, photosensitivity experience. This is reminding me of a slower speed of light. Huh. Can I, like, speed up or slow down or anything? No. Well, the trees are going absolutely fucking nuts. There's no music? There's, like, very quiet ambient music. It's just like, whoosh! Good. Honestly, good. Am I supposed to, like, go up there? Beanstalk. Okay. This is the Wind Waker. Beanstalk. Whoa! Okay. I guess he climbed this. Checks out. Oh, but you need to, like, jank climb it. You need to, like, Skyrim climb it. Oh, that sucks. And I gotta do it with the, like, oh. I guess you probably don't have to climb it. Is this even Skyrim climbing? No. I don't even know what's happening. Bean. No, hold on. There needs to be, like, a sloped wall that you can go up. There we go. All right, come on. Oh, this sucks. Am I supposed to go up there? Oh. Oh. I could just zoom all the way to the top, you know? Yeah, yeah. Uh-huh. Oh, no, I conked. No! Why do I have to do this with the worst control scheme ever made? God damn it. I swear I had WASD selected. Didn't I have it selected when I opened this fucking, like, copy, like, this iteration of the game? It was checked. Oh, good. I want to move like human. I might reopen the game just so I can play this like a real fucking video game. This is driving me insane. There's not much progress that I lost. I need to play it like an actual fucking game. I need video game. Not like play this game while you're jerking your wiener mode. Use WASD. Otherwise it will control exclusively using the... So, we can all agree that when the crystal is lit up, that means it's checked, right? For fuck's sake. Thank you. Why did that not work? I swear it was blue before. Right? Also, there's a thing that flies down there. Now I can play a video game. Now I have the privilege, nay, the right, of playing this video game. With my hands. Rather than, like, no, we, like, hooked up the fucking, like, Stephen Hawking, like, use your tongue and your eyes to indicate vaguely where you want it. No, let me play it. FX. It's so weird that there's no music. You would expect there to be, like, trippy music playing here, too. I need to climb up there. There's clearly something up there. Maybe I need to get all those things and then they, like, let me fly or some shit like that. I'm not roasting Stephen Hawking. How is that roasting Stephen Hawking? Okay. It's the one in front of the sign, right? I'm gonna lose my mind. Now I can't do this? Because I have the different controls? Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. I literally need the awful controls to do it. I literally need the awful controls to do it. That sucks. Oh. We might never beat... We're probably never gonna beat this. Probably never gonna beat this game, by the way. Because I can't, like... I'm gonna go try. And then I'm gonna go cry. Because I ooh. 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 These are cool stones, though. FX chip! This is what the inside of a Super Nintendo is like when they're playing Mode 7. There sure are a lot of colors. I feel like collecting these... Is this gonna do anything? Oh. What is that? Heh? Oh, it's computer. Oh, this is the start of the level. Hmm. How can we help? Whoa. Whoa! Who are you? Is this the game? Oh. Lead me up the thing. This is just a ball. This is just like a physics object. Okay. Wonderful. Honestly, great. That tree. Look at that tree. That's going nuts. It's like a special psycho tree. Is there like insanely quiet music? There is. Wait, there's insanely quiet music. There's really quiet music. I just cranked it on my headphones. It's so quiet. Okay. Oh, I can run in WASD mode. Oh god, and now it's so loud in my ears though. Because the sound effects are so loud. Jesus. Okay. Maybe if I run, I can get up the thing. Huge tree. Please. Maybe if I go like running speed, you know? Yep, that sure is a huge tree. I tell you what, this is not going to be very much of a playthrough if I can't fucking like get up that thing, though. It's just rocks. What is this? Another way to get up there, perhaps? Oh god, this like color scheme. Give me a different one. There we go. That's so much better. That is what we call leagues better. Portal? Wait. Oh my god. What is happening? Chat, relax. I saw the sign. Or eventually I saw the sign. I hate looking at chat and seeing like 10 messages telling me to do the thing I just did. Even though I know. But just chill. Alright. This is cool. I'm like viewing this from two different perspectives. And one of them is like overlaid on the other. Okay, well this is something. That's a weird effect. Cool video game we're playing. Whoa. Whoa. Can I just jump off the edge? Whoa. I'm trying to like see through this. We saw glimpses through this wall. Is that even a wall? It might just be an invisible wall and there's just void out there. Even if I didn't see the portal eventually, honestly. You can deal with it. And besides, usually games direct you to those things, as that game did. Because there was that big route led me right to it. There really is not much to this, though. Is there any point to collecting these things? Besides, just it changes everything. There's like different subtypes too. Oh. Really makes you think. tube. Can't go in that one. Well, there certainly is a lot of things in this game. This feels like another one of those ones that's just like, hey, just walk around and look at this cool stuff. Which is, like, fine, but, okay, well, that's a penis. Not particularly absorbing. It's fine. It's like, actually, you know what? Look at the penis. It's art. Look at the penis. You're allowed to do that because it's a statue, because arbitrary rules. Is this like an Omega church? There's Venus, for some reason. And there's some things that we're not supposed to be seeing from behind. Whoa. Like low gravity room? I can't jump though. I just like slightly ramp off of these things. Oh. Like that one cheat in Harry Potter 2. Dear God. This is a lot like that game, I don't even remember, it was called like Brain Dead? No, that was a different one. It's a different visual clusterfuck game. Called Brainstorm or some shit like that. It's like, yeah, just walk around, mate. See all this weird shit? I want to get up there, but I don't have the awful worst control scheme. So I can't do like necessary fucking shit. This is just an Omega church, though. Cool. Honestly, cool. Great. I want to go back. I don't really remember where the portal was, though. I don't even... Was there even a way back? I don't even know if there was. Oh. It might have just been a one-way thing. I don't know. This is a game that like one person has played. So it's not like I can look up a guide. Maybe this thing? I don't know. Oh, here we go. This has got to be something. It wouldn't be this epic. Oh, this is computer though. Fuck. Oh. Oh. Wall slime. Okay. I don't know how much more I even give a shit about this game. Look at that, that's cool. Make this the game. That should be the game right there. Instead we're collecting these weird little like JPEG boxes. And I swear they don't even like do anything. And then it feels like the goal is to get up here. But I can't because I don't have the worst controls ever devised. Come on. Please, I did it. Oh, God. Oh, you really can't... I don't have a jump button, I don't think. Wow, that sucks. This is, like, weirdly... The collision here does not reflect... what is actually here. This is just a flat surface. The fuck? What is happening? Okay. I think you were not supposed to even get up there. Honestly. I think this is not a place I'm even supposed to be. Possibly. I don't know. I don't fucking know. Eat a hamburger. That is pretty insane shit, though. It's cool. I'm gonna restart with the shit controls again. Volume. Did that make the music louder? I don't know if that's a good idea. Let's do it. And I'm still in WASD. Wait, fuck. it broken though? No, I'm still in Watson. I'm gonna give this one more try. Okay, no WASD. Volume cranked. FOV cranked. Fuck it. That texture isn't even properly laid over this fucking computer. The texture out the window is misaligned. You're joking. All right, we're going. Oh God, it's so. I fixed it. I think this will make the game actually have music. So by volume, they just meant music volume and not pickups volume, I think. I can only assume the pickups won't be like omega loud now. Maybe they will be. No. That sound wasn't very loud. Okay. God damn it. Oh, it was just borked. The volume control doesn't affect the in-game sounds, and it was like all the way at zero. I just figured volume just meant volume of the game and not specific aspects of it. Okay. Well, now it's time to go up the stock. I guess. Or at least try. I didn't ever end up actually exploring this fully. I got sidetracked with the portal. What is this called? Big Root. All the Australians chuckle. It really feels like you're supposed to be able to get up some of these things. But the only way to do it is to have this one control scheme enabled, and then it sucks. That's kind of nice, I guess. Is the game a little loud? It's not even I think it's not even a factor that it's like loud, it's just kind of like aggressive music. It's at the normal volume, but I turned it down for you guys. For some reason, when you're using the, like, these controls, you just, for some reason, you are able to, like, jank your way up slopes. Look at that! I can do that shit with the other one. And the draw distance is low, too. That must be where the beanstalk is. I want to go up to the fucking A Story About My Uncle zone. This music is really bad, though. Oh, do these change the music? Oh, look at that. That's kind of neat. I think they're changing the instruments or something. Maybe, I don't know. Beanstalk. It's like, you must... But the fact that it's a beanstalk, that's what throws me off about this whole thing. Is it's a beanstalk! Oh! Oh! Story About My Uncle Village. Oh, God. I made it. Now what is this? Oh, did I instantly get gay baby jailed? No! No, let me out! Let me out! No! I got stuck! Instantly. I think you're not supposed to be up here. I think you're not supposed to be up here. No, close it again. I got trapped. Now it's boring mode. FOV. I don't even know, like, last time we had the game open, it said 100%, and it was halfway up the slider. Now it's at 100% all the way up the thing. The FOV settings don't even stay. This is a clusterfuck. And we gotta do this again. Good. Honestly, good. It's like there's a big thing up there that you must be able to go up there and, like, do something, right? But it seemed like it was invisible walling me out. Cool. There it is. We're gonna give this one more shot. And then I'm gonna get the fuck out of town. To the next game. I like this color scheme, that's awesome. Alright, come on. Get on this one? Yep, yep. He's gaming. Gamers gaming. Gamers gaming. Gamers gaming. Alright, just land like right in the middle of the fucking like field here. So you can't get trapped. Look at that, I did it. I made it. Now I'm gonna go up the side. Whee! Oh shit, there was a thing there. Nice. I'm satisfied. Oh god, there's a bigger thing to climb though. Oh god. Is this a thing? As a physical thing. Oh good. Another thing to get trapped in. Okay. Line up my shot. Yahoo! Oh fuck. Oh good. Well now we gotta go up the big tree. I didn't know the big tree was where the money was at. But is there even a way up in there? I don't even know if there really is. Do like a Celeste thing? No. I don't think there's a way like in, you know? Fall back down. This music is really getting on my nerves too. I think I'm gonna quit. I don't care what's up there. And this control scheme, I hate it. I hate controlling it. Because you can only look where you're going. You can only go where you're looking. That shit sucks. All right. That's fine. Weird fucking game. Wasn't great, honestly. But it sure was a game. All right. Now, what do we got? Let me just scratch off these ones on my list here. Lullaby. DMT. Kids. Maddening Relapse. Man, we're kind of going through them. Still got a couple more good ones. Find H. Complete. Done it. Okay. So, next. I've got a fun game lined up. This is gonna be David Lynch Teaches Typing. I don't really know what to expect, but I guess we're doing that. Get rid of that one. This is by Rhino Stew, I guess. So here we are. I have no idea what this is, by the way, like, beyond the title. Like, I don't know if this is gonna, like, there's two directions they could go with this. It could just be a completely bold, like, or, like, completely, like, bald-faced, just, like, straightforward, stone-cold, like, he just teaches you typing. Or it could, like, there could be surreal elements. Who knows? And to blow my nose. Okay. Trial version. There he is, the man himself. That hair.
Hello, this is filmmaker David Lynch. I'm going to be taking you.
This is not a good David Lynch impression.
Of typing. By the time you finish this computer program, you'll be a typing wizard.
It's gotta be more like nasally. You'll be a typing wizard. I could do a better David Lynch impression in my goddamn sleep. Even mine's not perfect, of course. Real David Lynch.
Let's rock!
McLachlintosh?
To begin, McLachlin? Rest your McLachlin? Fingers
I don't
on
get that
the
reference.
Home row with your left index finger
these are good hands.
On the F key and your right index yep. finger on the J key.
I've done this before.
Using your left index finger.
Is that a good volume for you guys?
Down on the F key.
All right, I'm paying respects to David Lynch.
Wow! Excellent! Well done! Let's move on to the next key!
I think it's so far
all
it's
right,
just teaching
kiddo,
me typing.
Using
kiddo.
Your right index finger, push down on the J key.
Can I speedrun
wow,
this?
Amazing!
Can we
We're
kick
doing
this along
beautiful
here?
Work here? That was just great! Let's move on. Now, place your left ring finger in the undulating bug
okay,
next
here
to
we
your
go.
Keyboard.
All right. This is the way I was expecting it to go. Press bug to get... Oh, shit. I can't press bug. Just hit W.
Place your left ring finger in the undulating
in.
Bug.
I can't do it. There's no bug. I have my purple Pikmin plush here. I could try sticking my finger. I don't want to do that. There is a little bug-like thing next to my computer. Okay.
It appears that there has been a glitch
this is
in
awful.
The software. We will have to move on. Okay.
Good.
We are now going to assess your speed.
Speed!
Are you ready?
I'm ready. FFFJJJ. What is this? Oh. I see. I didn't even really get what the rules were there. Fuck. I could have done that way better.
Great work, kiddo. How about you reward yourself with a coffee and a smoke?
I was gonna say a donut. Coffee and cigarette break. I'm gonna take a little sippy. A little sippy of my water. Oh, good. What is this music? Smoke them if you got them. What is moving? There's something moving next to the cigarette, and I don't even know what that is. It's like on top of the pack. What is this song? I like vaguely recognize this. Is this Twin Peaks music? I don't think it is. I'm pretty familiar with the Twin Peaks soundtrack, actually. I guess to those of you who don't know, there are probably some people who are like, what the fuck is this? David Lynch is like a surrealist filmmaker. And he's quite the personality. He's pretty funny. Should watch him doing the ice bucket challenge, for instance. That shit is great. He did an ice bucket video. It's modern art. Okay. I'm done.
Okay. Using your
and he
left
has a weird voice.
Pinky finger, hold down the A key.
Oh, that was loud. Fuck. Sorry about that. 9,000. 9 billion. That's good. I'm holding down A. Good. Oh, shit. Slendy Man. This literally could be footage from a David Lynch film and I wouldn't even know. What even am I looking at here? It's like so loud. It's so loud. It's like loud in my ears. The fuck? Well, they went full Lynch. That's good.
Thank you for letting
I really thought they were gonna say Lisa.
To unlock the full virgin, go to the nearest bathtub and make smacking noises with your hands until someone can assist.
And then that voice is so much quieter. They really did, like, that shit was loud. That shit was like, that wasn't even like, I was like, oh shit, did I have the thing set to the wrong audio? But no. That shit just got genuinely really fucking loud. And I had to like crank it down. Well, we did it, folks. I now know how to type. Congratulations. Thank you for playing. It should have been like a computerized, like, Agent Dale Cooper, you know? In Twin Peaks, David Lynch plays a character named Gordon Cole who's always yelling because he's like partially deaf or something. He's got a hearing aid. So he always talks like this, even in intimate or emotional moments. It's incredible. Anyway, that was David Lynch teaches typing. I don't know what I expected. I guess it wasn't that, though. Okay. Well, I think we all had a jolly old time getting our ears blown out there. Anyway, two more games. Maybe just one more. We'll see. I think this next one is probably going to be... I feel like this is a game that has, like, a goal, but I'm probably just going to futz around with it for, like, 2 seconds and then leave. Okay, thank you so much, David Lynch. I wonder if they actually filmed that shit, though. Because I don't think that was actual footage from any David Lynch films. Like, there's the rabbits, I think, are from, like, Inland Empire or whatever. And then the mouth thing is very reminiscent of something that happened in Fire Walk With Me, but it was a different mouth. It was literally, it was like, that might have been the creator's mouth screaming at the end there. Okay. Now we've got Moo Cartographer. It's a cow game. Let's bring it down to there. All right. So here we are. Moo Cartographer. I futzed around with this a tiny, tiny bit off stream. This is like a map game. I've discovered something far more amazing than any wonder I'd have expected to find in this jungle. Oh, what is that? A thing. So, this kind of reminds me of a game called Mirror Moon, where it's like you're at the helm of an alien spaceship, and you need to, like, figure out the controls. Oh. Weird. You can, like, change the landscape. Hold on. It's a path to a new place, somewhere beyond the known land. Okay. Lavender and vinegar, I don't know what this has to do with anything. After hours of exhausting efforts, we've finally managed to clear the way under the temple. Okay. Tag name. I think that's if I want to make a journal entry. Oh god, what? I fucked it up. I don't want it to be like that. No. Leave it like that. Okay, I don't know what any of this shit does, by the way. Seems like orange things are interactable. Oh, look at that. Ew. Oh, and that's a zoom. Okay. So, go over here. What is this thing? This seems important. This is just all to, like, change the, like, landscape. Hold on. How do I zoom out? I really have, like, all these games, I have no fucking clue. And this one in particular, I'm like, I feel like I'm not gonna get anywhere in this. But it's just a weird thing to fuck around with. Whoa. The undulating waves of the land. Oh, look at that. I can set them to undulate. Okay. Cow tools. Somebody said cow tools. The fuck? That is a deep cut. Can I type in here? David Lynch taught me how. Go watch a video, David Lynch talking about people watching movies on their phones. That shit is good. Your fucking telephone! Get real! Oh god. Oh. Oh. Fuck that. That's a Twitter button? I'll play Mirror Moon eventually, too. That one's pretty cool. This one, I'm just like, I don't know. I don't know what's going on. I can't, like, type in this or anything. This is just a thing that's here. Okay. Yes, excellent. Like that, maybe? I don't know. Oh, yeah, the blue thing is long gone. It has vanished from this earth. It's no surprise to me, I am my own worst enemy. So is it, am I just going around cartographing things in this like fake world? I really don't like that. I'd like it to be back to normal, please. And just everything seems to change the terrain somewhat. It's like a clock going both ways. Oh. Oh. I don't know what this is. Now there's another thing in it. Secondary thing. Because there's like a blue button here, but that doesn't do anything. I kind of hate this, like, green, too. Get this out of here. Move this down or something. I don't know. Ugh. Twitter. Oh, I see. You can get rid of... These are, like, the options. That's what's going on here. This is the fucking options window. Okay. Can this leave? I want this to go away. But I can't get it to go away. Okay. No. Uh-huh. Okay. Well, I guess it's just there. What is this? Oh, wait. It only pulses when it's like right there. Can I stop this? Okay. And there's like just a little bit of like dialogue here too. I was kind of expecting there to be more. But I think it's like you're supposed to write your own. Oh, I don't know, folks. I really don't know. Are there like multiple of these? There was like two lines too. It was like overlaid on it. I'm already zoomed all the way out too. It doesn't really seem like there's a whole lot to do, honestly, unless... I'm sure there's something that I just have yet to figure out. I don't know. Oh, okay, and we're back. Does anybody have any idea what to do with this? The music. The music is going nuts. Oh, big. I'll make you big. But I can't, like, I want to click on that blue thing. This is how programming feels to me. It feels like anything but this one triangulated position. Look, there's like a blue outline there now.
You'll make me big! You'll make me big!
There's only so much I can do. Oh look, the like map color changes too. Oh. I actually have no idea if this game even has any sort of end goal. Just like click on it? I don't know. Well, this is good. This might be, I really don't have any more ideas about what to do here. It's cool. It's a cool thing. It's very fucking strange. I feel like in Mirror Moon I could figure out some stuff to do, but here I'm just like, alright, I can make it look weird. This is clearly some sort of objective, right? Like, it has to be, but... I'm like, what is that? Oh... It is cool. It's like a cool little toy, I guess. But I wish I knew more about what was going on with that fucking blue thing, I guess. That's my main complaint. I feel like this has a purpose and I don't even know where to start. And I can't get the menu to leave either. Whoa. Toki. What is this? Is that like a scroll wheel, I guess? Look at that. Somebody said this was different here. Oh, no. No, I don't want to go, you fucker. No, it's overlaid with you fucker! It's overlaid with you fucker. I can't move it because you fucker. Can I like make the window bigger? Wow, that's like broken. That's like actually broken. That is like actually... That's like genuinely, like that doesn't work. That doesn't, like that's like the game doesn't work. Right? I can't click on this one. Hold on. That feels like that's just actually broken. That feels like a unfunctional feature. I mean, like you literally can't move this one. You literally cannot move that one. Ooh. Ooh, that's fun. That's fun. That's sick. That's good. That's good. That's good. All right. Moo Cartographer. Wow. Really makes you think. Really does make you think. All right. And now to wind down, we're just going to do a simple thing. We're not going to go back to H. I'm gonna do paint game. This is a game where you paint. Simple. Effective. What's the volume for this one? There we go. Paint game. Just a little simple thing. Is that capturing? Hold on. Yeah, it is. Okay. Ah, here we are. Paint game. Good volume? Yeah, probably. Let me know if that's good or too loud or too quiet or whatever. Lost it to walk like a real fucking video game. Hold right to click to paint. That's the weirdest P I've ever seen. That is a funny P. Hold escape to return to this menu. Paint the town. All the P's look terrible. Okay, here we are. Right click to paint. Oh, I see. I like lock down the perspective. Okay. What is this? The clouds are such a nice nink. The trees should be yellow. Oh, he's telling me what to do. I'm Hirohiko Araki. Okay, I've got different colors. Oh, shit, no. Okay, well, that part of the ground can be black. That's fine. This kind of feels like that VR painting game that Andrew was doing. Oh, shit. Oh. I'm gonna, like, turn around and it's gonna turn out there's actually, like, another sun there. This is kind of like... Bob Ross music. Let's just put a little touch of cambium yellow up there. All his, like, colors that he uses, phthalo blue, and... A little bit of texture here. Just take your dry brush and whap it along there. Just adding a little bit of texture to your sky area there. Now, we don't want to put too much pressure there. We just want to ease some texture into the canvas. Just go ahead and brush it right in there. The best part is always when he cleans the brush and he says, "Beat the devil out of it." Titanium white. This is all gonna be ruined when I move away. The perspective is gonna be zoinked. All right, let's see it. Oh, nice. Oh, it kind of, like, moves. I'm getting, like, Truman Show vibes. I'm just in a big box. Huh. There's a little bit of mustard on that tree. It's a corn dog. Wait. There's a corn dog. Give me the thing. It's a corn dog. It's just like poop. Okay. Well, what a delightful little bee fellow we have here. Is he moving? Is this even gonna work, or is this painting the thing behind it? I don't even know.
Boo!
Bee!
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 Huh? Oh, I can't even... Oh, that sucks. Okay. Nice! Oh my god, masterfully done. Its wings are like... This whole game kind of has that vibe.
Beep,
beep. Oh, there's different music depending on where you go. It's dynamic. This is nice music. I like it. I am just kind of in a box, though. Edge of the world. This makes me think of like a wave pool. Whoa. What the fuck? I have broken like every goddamn game that I've played today. I swear to god. Nice video game we're playing. Fun game. What is this? That is really weird. I can only assume that's some sort of visual glitch. Huh. I don't dare paint the town from this far away. There's a little bit of titanium white on there. These things move a little bit. Thank you. powering up. Oh, I wanted to make him red with rage. This just looks like there's blood everywhere. Never mind. I was gonna make like little lines coming off of him. Okay. It's just a bald, angry bird with some blood on him now. Okay. Didn't work out at all. At all. At least the sun is nice. Is that- what was that? Whoa. What was that just left? Are there, like, clouds floating through or something? Kate's patisserie. That doesn't work. Oh, shit. Oh, oh, oh. Why did some appeared up there? Quick runaway before Kate comes out and learns about her pissery. These things. Oh, they like freeze in place though. I kind of want to, hold on. Actually, because of like the warbling effect, this won't really work that well. But you know what I'm going for here? Where you have like the imprint of it on the wall behind in negative space. Let me get that. The fuck? This bee is gonna get enveloped by blood. It's just like paint, actually fuck it, let's paint the whole town red. Don't I say that? Not the whole town, just the screen. Okay, can it get that one little thing there? That's the worst. Get it. There you go. It's really reluctant to get it there. Blood. This is the blood district. I know everybody always talks about this, but, that one Bob Ross episode where he got a letter from a viewer who was like, Bob, I've always wanted to paint, but unfortunately I'm colorblind, so I can only watch your show and just enjoy vibing with you or whatever. And he was like, they of course did not say that, but, and he was like, ah, well, bullshit. We're gonna do a painting in black and white just to show that anyone can paint. Oh, look at that. Huh. Yeah, it's not quite as clean because of the, like, wobble effect. That's pretty cool, though. Worked pretty decently well. Alright, there's the... Alright, ah, what a nice pastoral town, and this is where the massive blood explosion happened. I will say there's not a lot to do here. Oh. Building just going away, just not rendering. What does this do then? Am I like looking through a wall? Oh, good, cool building that only renders if I stand in the corner. Oh wait, shit. Let me get it. No, that doesn't count. Huh. I kind of wish the wobble effect wouldn't be there. So I can see my mouse. What? Oh. Can I jump? No. Shit, no. No, get me out of here. Music just changed even though I didn't move. Okay, that sucks. And when you operate the menu, it paints behind the menu. Yeah, that wobble effect. Why is that in the game? Just makes everything look kind of bad. I don't want to paint the entire town, honestly. If I just get, like, as far away as possible. No, but, ugh. This is, like, classic kid coloring stuff, where you're just like, this one's red, this next one's yellow. Blue house. green. These are colors. I know colors. How about I have a few green buildings? Why not? Splash of color there. Uh-oh, that umbrella got consumed. Blue umbrella, easy. This really is just child coloring. Orange. I really hate that it sprays behind the menu. That's just like, that's just straight up broken. That's like just not even functional. Brilliant. How about over this side of the town? The moon hangs low. And then you got the little DreamWorks guy right here. There we go. He's fishing. God, I think my main issue with this game is it doesn't even look good when you, like, step away from it, because it's all like, game and pizza. Game. Hey, dude, you want to go hang out at game? You want to go to game together? What, you want to go and game together? No, go to game together. Good. Honestly, good. No, give me this color. This is the one that really sounds like Bob Ross. There's some Bob Ross intros where he shows up with a giant paintbrush and he like paints the painting and then he hops into it and walks away. It's beautiful. This is artistry right here, by the way. This is how it's done. This is how you fucking make a thing. If anybody ever asks, and that's a poop lantern. Okay, good. I feel like this idea definitely could be iterated on in a lot of fun, sort of interesting ways, but I feel this game maybe misses some of them. It's not how birds really work. They don't have mouths like that. Can I go up, all the way up? Here, let me go all the way up. And there's Kate's pissery. Huh. Andrew had this 3D VR painting technology. It was pretty cool. I feel like you could make the ceiling further away, you know? All right. It's time to fucking just, like, speckle this place with colors. Time to just ruin it. Yeah. Go nuts. Go ape shit! Absolutely whack. That's what we're here for. The music, I think, just changes every once in a while. I don't even think it's that... Is it dynamic? I don't even know. Now it's Splatoon. Now it's Tag the Power of Paint. This is nice. It's just gonna be in, like, a square of the world. Good. I like this. Now let's step back and admire my handiwork. Oh, man. Someone got the finger paint around here! Nice. Well, I did it, folks. I think that's gonna be it for today. That was all 8 whack games. We went through those a little faster than I thought we would. What was that, 2 hours 15? That's pretty good. That was some fun stuff. We all got to see some cool things and some horrifying things. Oh, look at those clouds. David Lynch came by and, like, breathed on us. This bitrate... This stream must have been a bitrate clusterfuck all the way through, honestly. It's just a little, like, poop dick over there. Ah. Walk through the town. But I think that will be it for today. No more streams. I'm just gonna go enjoy myself. Maybe get some work done. Been editing. Look at this. This guy was like on the cusp. Got painted over. I do like how the cloud kind of, you know, how that shit works. Just feel like this game could have been handled a little better. And why is it like, is it because I was so far away that it's like a mosaic now? Even on the water. Like, you could get more detail here, yeah. It's just because I was so far away. Weird. So, yeah. No more streams today. But this was fun. I like Wack games. I always look forward to these. Wack games, arcade games, any of these ones where I'm just showing off a bunch of weird shit. Fun, fun stuff. There were some highs and lows. DMT and... Moo Cartographer were a little disappointing. David Lynch typing was like exactly what I felt it would be. Lullaby was pretty simple. Kids was awesome. Maddening Relapse is pretty cool. This was fine. Find H was a life-changing experience. I think that's the shining example from this stream is find the letter H. Alright. Well, bye guys. Take it easy, alright? Have a nice day. Stay safe.